Nidhi and welcome back to my channel. Yes guys, monsoon season is here and because of the weather now the skin starts feeling very very sticky, oily and greasy. In this video I will be showing you some products that I use for my skincare which helps me get rid of that greasiness and that excess oil on the skin and keeps my skin oil free and acne free. So these products that I'm going to show you in this video are easily available in India. You can buy them online or offline. They're available on Nykaa. That's the reason I decided to, you know, create this video so that I can share with you guys some products that will really help you in achieving or in getting rid of that greasiness from your skin during this monsoon season. So what are these products? Let's get started and let's see in this video. Before we jump into the video, a quick reminder to subscribe to my channel if you've not done it yet and hit the bell notification guys, and also don't forget to like, comment and share. When we talk about skincare, obviously first thing is to make sure that your skin is absolutely clean, and for that using a good face wash is very very important, which will help you in removing all that excess oil or control the oil, excess oil in your skin. So I have spoken about this product earlier in my previous video. So now this face wash is from Wow. It's an octane face wash. This has chickpea flour, it has turmeric, saffron, almond extract, rose water and sandalwood oil. So since it has sandalwood oil and rose water, it helps to control the excess oil in your skin. So this is what I like to use. I have other face washes also. You can choose anything as per your skin type, but yes, use a good face wash to get rid of all that oil on your skin. After washing my face, one thing that I like to do once a week is using a clay mask. Again, this is from Wow Science. So this is how the bottle looks. It's Sangria clay face mask. Now this is a white clay mask. I'm absolutely in love with this product. I'm not kidding. I wasn't expecting it to be this good. Honestly, when I used it, my skin felt very, very rejuvenated. Now, this clay mask is free from paraben or sulfate. And also, guys, there is a scan code here. All Wow products have a scan code or a barcode here. So you can scan this and check the authenticity of the product. So this is something that I really like about this brand. Okay, now, as I mentioned earlier, it is a white clay mask. It also has grape extract and lime extract in it. It helps to energize dull, tired, patchy skin. It's very easy to use. All you have to do is you just have to clean your face, apply the clay mask, avoid this eye area. Just leave the face mask for 10 to 15 minutes, let it dry completely and then wash it with cold water and you will have a fresh looking skin. Well, clay mask helps to absorb excess oil, they prevent blackheads, they prevent acne, they are great for acne prone skin and oily skin. So if you have that issue, then I would suggest please use this once a week. It's amazing. And yes, please make sure when you apply the clay mask, do not talk. Please do not do any jaw movement. Do not eat or do not drink. Just sit idle for like 15 minutes because, you know, the clay mask just sticks to your skin, right? So if you're moving your jaw too much, your skin is moving and you can form wrinkles. So whenever you apply any kind of face mask or any kind of octin which, you know, tends to dry, please do not talk, avoid any kind of jaw movement during that point of time. Now, third thing, something that I use every day, toner. If you don't use a toner, please add a good toner in your CTM routine. It's very, very, very important. I use a toner twice a day. So today I have this toner with me. Now this is again from Wow Science. It's lavender and rose toner. It's alcohol free, so there's 0% alcohol in it and it's 99% natural. So now what does a toner do and why you should use it? Well, toner mists help in hydrating your skin. Okay, they give you a nice even skin tone. They also help in controlling or removing excess oil. They help in tightening the pores and also help in reducing blemishes on your skin. You can use this in two ways, you know. After cleaning your face, on your clean face, you can just spray the toner. This is a spray bottle, so you can just spray it all over your face and let it dry. Or otherwise, you know, you can, again, on your clean face, you can just spray it and wipe it with cotton. That will help in removing all that greasiness and oil from your skin, which happens during this monsoon season. When it comes to moisturizing the skin during monsoon season, during humid weather, I like to use something which is gel based or water based. So another recommendation that I have for you guys is this gel based cream. Now this is green matcha gel cream from Body Cupid. So this was all about skincare, but when it comes to makeup, again, I'll give you small little tips here. Use a silicone based primer. Now something like this will, you know, will not only minimize your pores, but it will also control the oil and it will mattify all the pores and the flaws. And now when it comes to foundations, I would say skip these cream based foundations and opt for something which will keep your skin very matte. I personally like this L'Oreal Infallible Matte Cover Foundation. Now, if you don't have to apply foundation, I would just say just skip the foundation and just use this MAC Studio Fix. I love this product. Now, this is powder based. That I have applied this right now. So it keeps your skin very matte. I have only applied some concealer and then on top of it, all over my face, I have applied this Studio Fix foundation. Okay, so these are little tips that I would like to give you in for this monsoon season. I'll put the link of all these products in the description box below. I hope this video was helpful. And in case if you try these products, then do let me know how did they work on your skin. And yes, you can also join me on my Instagram. My Instagram handle is called Get Gorgeous with Nidhi. Thank you for watching this video, guys. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell. Thank you so much for watching this. I'll see you all soon. Bye.